Hello Marvel fans and welcome back to Marvel Dead everyone. Welcome to my episode 5 video, World on Fire. Yes, in episode 5, yeah, we're eating pizza. Pizza, I love pizza. But in episode 5, Kingpin orders a flying Chinese man to bomb the Russian base. Yes. It all goes hectic, Matt goes after the Russians. But he beats up the Russian bloke and then he gets, the door goes into him and in the Russian as well. And yeah, it was a really good episode and an epic at the same time. And we had some romantic family thing with Foggy and Karen. Yes, we did. We did. Yeah, it was really good at the fantastic but at the same time. And awesome at the same time. I'll do the director and written it. Well, I'll do that now. Directed by Ferran Blackburn. It was really good episode and awesome. And directed by Ferran Blackburn and written by Luke Caitlis. Yeah, it was a really good episode and fantastic as well. Yeah. And fantastic at the same time, yeah. Very emotional as well, yeah. I mean, beats off. So what? I do the various of it. Yeah, come up. That's the go. Yeah, coming next will be Lego Marvel's Lego Avengers, and more Marvel's Daredevil as well. Yeah, more Marvel's Daredevil. Oh yeah. Yeah, it was really good. Fantastic so far. Yeah, I will do the verdict in a minute. And yeah, my next review will be of Marvel's Daredevil. Cumberland. Yes, at the end of Daredevil, we saw in World of Art. Finish it off the job of the Russian bloke, and yeah, he got caught for how will Daredevil get out of this one? How will him? We'll find out in the next episode of Marvel's Daredevil. I know you have caught up to episode 6 or 7. God. The verdict of this episode, I'm going to give World of Fire, World on Fire, 9.7 out of 10 and a solid A, because it was really good, more action and adventure and thriller as well. So, hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Coming up next is Lego Marvel to Lego Avengers. Subscribe. Sorry. No, you're wondering, why is this guy handsome little boy and eating pizza while we're doing them a review? I don't know. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and subscribe, like, and share. And peace. I gave it 9.7 out of 10. And see you later. Bye.